Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to another video, and today I am back at Hampden for the second Scottish Cup semi-final of the weekend. It is the Rangers against Celtic. It is the Old Firm derby. It doesn't get much bigger than this. It is a huge game today, must win for Rangers. To be honest, it's to save our season. Inverness awaiting the winner of this game in the final. But anyway, I'll see y'all when I get a few shots of the stadium. Right, so we're with Ryan, Rangers fan. It's a big game at Hampden today. Must win for Rangers to really save the season. What are your thoughts on the game today?
I think it's... I think the last couple of games have showed what it is to beat them.
Yeah.
See if we just cut out the individual mistakes and the individual errors.
Mm.
Then I think we've got a chance to beat them.
Mm-hmm.
If we press them and try and play football against them, on the floor football against them, and have a go at them,
yeah,
we'll beat them. They can't take that.
Yeah. So what do you think the score will be today then? It's going to be hard to predict.
2-0, 2-1 Rangers.
So joined by Dylan, big game at Hampden today. Must win for Rangers really to save their season. What do you think the score will be today?
I think it's going to be
2-1. Joined by Ryan here, big Rangers fan. It's going to be a tough game at Hampden today against Celtic. What do you think the score will be?
3-2.
Here we go. Could you get popcorn in Hampden? Made it to my seat at Hampden. Got a macaroni pie for something different today. I'll give a review in a minute. Macaroni pie review at Hampden. I'll give it a solid 8 out of 10. Pretty good. Out come the Celtic players. On to the pitch at Hampden. Spoke to a few of their fans. Well, friends of mine. They're pretty confident, but we'll wait and see. You never know. Brilliant view for the game today. I'll definitely be trying to stand up on my seat as per usual, because I always get to tell people in front of me at the games. You all know that by now. Out come Rangers! Big game today at Hampden. Celtic players ahead of the game. In go the Rangers players. Both teams on our end. For the Rangers team. Now the Celtic team, looks like there will be a display down there. All the Union Bears are getting their balaclavas on, which means they are doing probably a pyro display.
Yeah.
pretty much for the first bit of the game. I think the referees delaying it for a bit, maybe. I think the game's been delayed.
Thank you.
just sleeping. Burr, burr, burr. Ryan Kent has come off, Sakala has replaced him. And here we go for the second half. Thank you. see. That is that here at Hampden. It has finished Rangers 0, Celtic 1. Rangers were the better team. Although it didn't really look like scoring. Disappointing. That is the season over, basically. But I guess I'll be an Inverness Cali Thistle fan on the 3rd of June. I'll see if I can get a ticket in the Inverness end. But anyway, thank you all so much for watching. See you all soon. Goodbye.